calling us this. What's your name, man?
Jen.
Jen. Okay, so what do you guys see here? Similar place, correct? Chinese Garden, right? So who do you think is involved? Are there any people here?
Yeah.
Who? Where?
At the side.
At the side. What do you think they're doing?
They're fishing.
They're fishing, very good.
And eating.
And fishing, how do you know eating? So, yeah. A big meat mat, small, very small big meat mat. Very good, very observant. Okay. Yeah, and what happened? They're fishing, where it happened? Chinese Garden. Who is involved? How many people are there here?
Three.
Three people. Very good. So, Jen, would you share with us a little bit, like, what is this memory about?
Yeah, this one is about the time fishing with my dad and my mom at the site waiting for us.
Yeah, very good. What, so you would do it how often?
Once a month.
Wow, okay, quite often in Chinese Garden. Yes. When was that? How many years ago?
Many years ago.
Yeah, but now still can fish a lot. Alright. Oh, yeah. This sir over here mentioned that there are a lot of fishes actually in the lake that you could recognize. There's like, what are the fishes?
Snakehead,
tilapia, yeah. All that, right? But too bad, cannot fish.
You can fish.
Still can fish.
There's certain place that is better for you to fish. But not under lakeside under construction.
Oh.
They will make a space for you to
fish.
There's a bridge there for you to go and fishing.
Oh, okay. So something to look forward to.
Yeah. Catch some fish there.